Hello everybody, this is Goji73 here with a bit of a confession to make. As some of you have noticed, it has been nearly 2 years since I posted an episode of Godzilla and His Amazing Friends. This has been the longest period of time in which I've taken to make an episode, and after talking about it with some friends, this is probably an unacceptable thing to do. The reason why this is because frankly, the series is stuck right now. I have several other projects on my plate at the moment, such as my upcoming review series based on the Hanna-Barbera Godzilla show, Season 2 of the Color Timer reviews, and the superpower showcases for my various patrons. In addition to them, I'm also going to be part of several other projects from others, such as Frederick Nielsen's various Godzilla Flash videos, GojiFan1993's Kaiju Fantasy Battle Reignited Season 2, and another video that is currently set to debut at this year's G-Fest. While this has all been going on, development on my series has been on and off very frequently, on 3 separate episodes simultaneously. As a result, this is why the series has been going so slowly. A lack of focus and too many other projects that are currently on my mind. Now, I'm not going to drop out of all of the previous projects I just mentioned because I want to help people with their respective stuff. And I had fun with my review series. But I'm just here to put people in perspective as to why the series has been moving so slowly, and what can be done to speed it back up once more. In regards to the episodes that are all going on, I might as well spill the beans and mention them all here, since it may be some time until I can finish even one of them. First is the G-Fest special. This was the current episode I was working on for the past few months, but due to real-life work, still being green with MMD, and my current computer not being able to handle MMD's more graphic-taxing capabilities, it is still far from completion, and getting the whole thing done in time for this year's con in its current state is sadly impossible. The chances of having something to show for it in time for G-Fest's 25th anniversary are also pretty slim as well. Next, we have Gathering of the Kings. Initially, I wanted to surprise everyone with this, but because of a shortage of time, that's not going to happen the way I wanted it to. Therefore, I am happy to announce that a model of Goldross and all of the other monsters from this particular special are now readily available, with a humongous thanks goes out to the fine people of the YouTube series, The Godzilla Brothers Redux. With that stated, the possibility of resuming production on this special are very high, but I'll discuss that momentarily. And lastly, the next canonical episode of the series, entitled Belly of the Beast, is indeed done with its second phase, while a nibble of progress has been made to its third phase, thanks in part to the crew I have hired to help me. Now, because of work on all the other projects I previously mentioned, work on these episodes have conglomerated into all at once to the point where I haven't been able to work on one episode at a time, like I had initially planned to, thus resulting in why the series has been moving so slowly. Therefore, this leads me to this discussion. If I'm going to make the series continue, I can't work on all 3 of these episodes all at the same time anymore. It has to be only one at a time from now on. So what should I do? Well, I'm leaving that up to each and every one of you, the viewers. You are the ones that know what you want to see. Therefore, I'm going to leave you all with these choices. 1. Stick to the G-Fest special and complete the rest of it in time for what could be the 2019 convention. 2. Revive production of Gathering of the Kings and take what's left of it and turn it into an MMD animation. Or 3. Begin working on the next canon episode of the series, Belly of the Beast. And to ensure that this video won't get cluttered with votes that could get lost in the comments section, a poll will be set up and the link for it will be provided in the description below, as well as on my Facebook and Twitter pages for people to vote on which entry will be made next. Now, there are a few important things I need to advise everyone about when they vote. The outcome doesn't just confirm which episode I'll be working on. It will also determine which will be done with all 3 of the choices. For example, if the main series episode is chosen, the series will go back to its regularly scheduled releases, back to the main series, and that is it. The G-Fest special will be pushed back to a more special date, which is probably going to be as far back as G-Fest 30, since that would be the next commemorative year for the con, and Gathering of the Kings will remain in development hell for the foreseeable future. If the G-Fest special is chosen, then me and my crew will shoot for getting it done for G-Fest 26 next year, after which the series will resume its regularly scheduled releases, and Gathering of the Kings will, again, remain in development hell. And if Gathering of the Kings is chosen, then production on it will resume and me and my crew will shoot for getting it done as soon as possible, after which the series will resume its regularly scheduled releases, and the G-Fest special will be pushed back to that more special date I just mentioned a moment ago, which is again G-Fest 30. Now please note that regardless of the option chosen, none of these episodes will be presented at this year's G-Fest, as plans are in the works for that event. Also, depending on which one of these episodes is chosen, they will be uploaded to the internet as soon as it is done. I hope you all understand the situation. The series is not over yet, but there are still quite a few obstacles that need to be overcome with the next particular entry. Thank you for your time, and I wish you all the best of luck with this vote. See ya!
Shit!